Video of a semi-trailer that caught fire on the Turner Turnpike. This fire breaking out just after 10 p.m. near Stroud and Bristow. It shut down part of the turnpike overnight, but we can tell you it's out now. The roadway back open for your morning commute. Right now, authorities, they haven't said if anyone was hurt or how badly injuries might be. We'll keep you updated as we learn some more details throughout the day.